It's open. Oh, hi. I haven't seen you in a while. I know it's so late. I'm so tired. No, come in. Come in. I was actually going to color. I know that sounds weird. I like to do that to relax. Especially with cool coloring books like this Cthulhu one. I don't mind if you stay. Do you want to color? There's plenty in here. No, really? You'll pass. Okay. So yeah, you can hang out. I already have one picked out, actually. So you're just walking around the facility. Maybe your shift doesn't start for a couple hours. Oh. You don't want to try to catch some sleep. No. My shift ends in 1.5 hours or so. For a while, that I'm back on in a few more hours. I think I'm going to color this gross Eldritch Centipede. Says they were pinkish things about 5 feet long, with crustaceous bodies bearing vast pairs of dorsal fins or membranous wings, and several sets of articulated limbs. And with a sort of convoluted epixel covered with multitudes of very short antennae, where a head would ordinarily be. Gross. Well, it looks like a creepy, gross Eldritch centipede to me. Don't know if Cthulhu is going to stand here. Are you going to stand for this? He might not. I don't know. The xenomorph is gonna stand here either. What's going on there? Okay. That's pretty gross and creepy. It's really quiet this time of night. What is it? Five? It's usually quiet around here. Thought something creepy just brushed past my leg. I vape in my office if I want to. As long as the bosses aren't around. Okay, well, I guess I should get started. I don't even know where. This thing is gross. Jeez. What color should this claws be? I think we'll go with like this gold color. I don't think I have the lighting right. My hand is making shadows on the picture. You can vape in here, I won't tell. It's my office, damn it. Delivery trucks. It's about that time. I always make those strange deliveries about 5 a.m. on Saturday mornings. Bunch of big old trucks. It's all secretive. Who knows at this facility? It's a wink wink research facility. I think this is a gross Eldritch centipede. I don't know. I'm not supposed to be making YouTube videos here either, but sometimes I do. Since I work all the time. This thing has wings. It's a flying centipede. It's a gross and creepy flying Eldritch centipede. Don't worry, nobody's gonna come in. I'm the only one on this floor at this ungodly hour. I've been caught making videos here a few times by Professor Dyer. But I told him, nobody watches my videos anyways. I swear I can prove it. No, it's the camera's just right over the picture. You're not going to be in it. Don't worry. Nobody can hear you. I wouldn't do that. You don't want to be YouTube famous? Well, if you ever do, it won't happen through my videos. I don't care, it's just a hobby for me. Making videos and whatnot. It's a hobby. I enjoy it. No, I missed a claw. Right here. It's probably one, wait. I don't know. I can't tell. I don't know what's going on with this monstrosity. This is definitely the place to social distance. We're out in the middle of nowhere. You hardly see anybody. I've been doing this for years, though. I've been working here for 20 years or so, 20 years and change. antennae. I feel like I don't have the lighting in the right place this time. Hopefully this thing doesn't come to life when I'm done coloring it and kill us. It looks like it wants to. Somebody broke my pencil sharpener. Yeah, I don't know who. Or why they were even in here. Very creepy centipede. Eldritch centipede. Flying Eldritch centipede. I think I'm gonna make his pincers red. At least the pincers down here. Trying to figure out, like, okay, this is a pincher. It's a little confusing. This part over here is confusing. I don't know. I'll work on this part for now. It looks like he just has a whole bunch of weird pinchers. No real face. That's what this said over here. Covered with multitudes of very short antennae where a head would ordinarily be. Okay, weird. This is another claw right here. That's Daisy, my dog, snoring. Have you met her before? Yeah, she always snores. Sounds like a ghost or something. Yeah, she was buried under blankets. She always comes here with me. trying not to blend all of it together so you can tell what's what. It's hard. This monstrosity here. It's a flying eldritch centipede. That's what I think it looks like. After my shift is over, I'll probably go get coffee and then go to sleep. I know that sounds weird, but that's what I do. Yeah, there's a break room 2 levels up that's open. Has coffee and stuff, tea, whatnot. You're more than welcome to come with me, or you can stay here. You don't have to leave. It's up to you. I'm just gonna finish up a little bit more of this. There's no way I can finish it right now. Okay, I'm gonna try to finish this up. He's almost done. I just don't know what I want this yellow, I guess. Yeah, I guess I'll do that yellow. We need to sharpen these soon.